Now it's an interesting
long pips on her backhand create these rallies. We see something similar from the Indian women.
Yeah, the Indian women who of course. Yeah, it's frustrating, isn't it?
Her favorite player is Jusei Hook. She loves Korean fried chicken.
By quite some way. 3-0 to Nina Shasavari. So she's not had a win yet. Look at that. Yeah, that was also had Brazil in there, Italy, France, and Hong Kong. And yeah, we had the same players. With this style, you're looking to create a mistake on their end rather than creating winners of your own?
Exactly. That is the idea. Unorthodox in all ways.
Edwards.
Because if you serve short, they're able to do a lot of tricky things close to the table.
Well, this dominating. Is 12 of 16. Yep.
6-4. It's their medium pips, just heavy spin.
She's playing fairly well.
Great attack by Layla Wright.
Wow. Well, that was going quite well for Gonderinger.
11-5, game to Luxembourg.
And she's
staying more consistent. Hits the block.
Well, Layla Edwards didn't play. He's got 7 points in two of those games.
Great block there. And that is a good defensive forehand of Layla. Mm. It might work out even better. There it is, into the forehand.
Yeah, does well there, doesn't she? Going to ring up.
7-1.
Going for the tomahawk now.
8-1.
There we go, into the forehand. Simpler for Tessie.
Water as well for Gonderinger and Luxembourg.
10-2.
It's all done. Luxembourg have won.